Hey YouTube, welcome to my channel. This will be my first video, so please enjoy. So right here I have 22 Dollar Tree packs and 4 booster packs team up. So let's begin. Ooh, these things are tough to open. Alright, first pack. We got a Geodude, an energy card, and it's in a rare GX. Ooh, first deck. Pretty good. Let's move these cards out of the way. But yeah, so let me know what you guys think on how to improve on my channel. Should I be doing the card tricks on these Dollar Tree cards, or should I just skip to the point? Larvitar, another energy, and Ninetales. I've always wanted to open Pokemon cards when I was younger, but I never really got the chance to because I didn't really have money for it. Oh my god. Voltorb. Some Sunflower. Hoopa GX. What? So, I've been thinking a lot lately if I wanted to do this or not. And I finally got the courage to. And I hope I can continue doing this to entertain you guys. And to work on my skills. Oh my. Trotini, Kangaskhan, and Dana. These packs are really tough to open up. Weedle, energy, and a Squirtle. Squirtle, metal goggles, and Tentacool. A Reap, Buff Paddling, and Foil Seed, Barrel Seed, sorry. Weedle, Sunflower, and Nidoran. Execute, Dana, another execute, sorry, executor, Uteran, energy, energy, dude. Wow. Psyduck, energy, and Poochyena. Mankey, energy, and Tyranitar. Ooh. And on to our last Dollar Tree pack. Got a Mankey, energy card, and another one. Wow. Right. On to the booster packs. Here's the code. front. These cards away. Oh my. Code.